Hello everyone out there in Muhlenberg TV land. I'm Stephanie Plumeri.
And I'm Nicole McCrone.
And we're just going to tell you a little bit about our production for this week so you get a little idea of what goes on behind the scenes.
All right, so our topic this week was the senior year experience. And we kind of wanted to stay away from doing, you know, the whole talking heads, boring, just interviewing random people about it. So what we decided to do was kind of a video game setting.
If you've ever seen Scott Pilgrim, which is a movie that just came out over the summer, it's basically, it takes kind of a mundane thing of life and it makes it into a video game with a lot of graphics. So that's what we were trying to go for. And he's got, you know, his health and his life above his head, which is an interesting challenge with filming.
Right, because you always have to keep in mind with every shot you take, well, I need room for the health bar and the life bar. You always have to think about that, because if you have something in the way, it's going to make it kind of difficult.
We interviewed Elena Albus from the Career Center, and we interviewed Dr. Sam LaPosada in the econ department about the job market, which is a really big part of this whole thing, is the job market for seniors, and you are a senior.
I am a senior, so doing this project was a little bit upsetting, because I should be doing a lot more than I am. Kind of made me realize that. But it's good because it's informative.
Although we did have one problem in the form of the Xbox.
Yes, we did. One of our key props for the scene was an Xbox system.
With controllers. That's a key part.
And we were filming at my apartment, which is about 15 minutes off campus. And I drive everyone there after we spent about, 2 hours on campus
filming? Yeah, we're outside, out on the big field next to the library.
We get back to my apartment. And we walk in, we start getting all the camera work set up and the shot set up, and we realize we don't have the Xbox. So I drive the other member of our group, who sadly is not here with us today,
Matt. We don't know where he is.
Yeah, he just disappeared. I drive him back for him to get his Xbox system. So he runs in, while I sit in the car and wait, he gets the Xbox. I say, you have everything? You have the game? He goes, yeah, I have it. We get back to my apartment. The second we walk in, Stephanie says to us,
did you bring the controllers?
And we did not. So we had to get back in the car and drive back to Muhlenberg to get the controllers, only to come back. It was hectic. Wasted a lot of gas that day.
It's okay, because we got it done. And Matt is an excellent talent.
Yes.
He's a bit of a diva. But I mean, the real message of this whole project is just about,
remember your stuff before you get there, so we don't have to drive back and forth to get it.
No, but I meant like the message of the actual film project. Although, I mean, remembering your stuff is a good part about it. Your resume.
Not being a senior, yeah.
Yeah, but it's fun, you know? It's not boring sort of thing because, I mean,
it's exciting.
We have the 8 p.m. Tuesday time slot, and that is a critical time slot.
Exactly.
We're up against some tough competition.
We got to keep people entertained.
So we've really got to build a fan base. And I think a lot of the graphics for the young kids, you know?
Yeah.
For the young kids.
All the shiny objects.
Yeah.
They'll love it.
It's going to be great. And I hope you all watch and enjoy and maybe learn something.
Especially you seniors.
All right, so I don't know where he is.
He's probably just not coming.
I mean,
all right, Leo. Leo, I'll see Inception soon. I'm sorry. Okay, you tell George Clooney hi. Okay, golf on Saturday? Sounds good. Okay, bye, buddy.
Is this actually happening?
Hey, guys, what's up?
You are 40 minutes late for a shoot. Well, the crew has been here. We filmed most of it
already. We're pretty much done.
They probably want me in the center, so I'm just gonna, is that okay? Sorry, I just flew in from LA. I was signing off on Scorsese's
new project. You did not fly in from LA. That's physically impossible.
Yeah,
we're here yesterday.
We saw you yesterday.
We saw you last night.
It was a one-day shoot, so.
It has been less than 24 hours.
Right, they shoot Pixar movies really quickly. It's a takeoff on A Shark's Tale. Huh. I think you guys are really gonna enjoy it.
So what did you think about our production?
You guys are great. I mean, what really made the film was, it was driven by my acting, of course.
So tell us, oh brilliant one, what was it like working with the other talent?
Who?
Remember that scene where there was the other person?
Those few scenes.
Actually half of the movie.
Where there was the other person.
The other actor.
That you were acting with.
Oh, okay. He's a bright young talent. I mean, it's probably kind of hard, you know, acting in my shadow. I have several Oscars, which is not a big deal.
But for what?
Acting, they're on my mantle.
You know what you didn't pick up, though?
Mm.
The Xbox controllers.
I thought one of my assistants was going to do that.
One of your assistants?
Oh, clearly.
Right.
Which one?
Funny that you didn't have any of those assistants.
Rick.
Mm. Rick.
You guys met Rick?
No, because he doesn't exist.
No, he's like a college kid.
He is a figment of your imagination.
Pretty sure Rick forgot the Xbox.
I'm pretty sure you forgot the Xbox.
Okay, guys.
All right, so
we need to give people like some actual content here, okay?
Yeah.
We're trying to
give them gold. I'm giving them gold right now.
You're giving them something.
I'm sorry, I didn't read the script, so I'm not sure.
But you did.
Remember those words you were saying that were on the paper? That paper
that was
with the words that you were saying was the script.
So what are your thoughts on those words?
I said them well.
Think, recollect.
Beyond you.
Beyond me.
Okay. It's gonna be a little hard for you.
Yeah. Okay. Beyond me.
Anything?
No. Mm-hmm.
Of course not.
I'm shocked. All right, well, I think we've given about as much gold as we can afford at this point.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Well, thanks for stopping by.
Yeah, you guys are dropping in.
You guys are welcome.
So kind of you to, you know, devote your time.
We'll let you know when the project's done if you... What are you doing? Did you just blow a kiss at the camera?
No. Yes. I'm sorry.
I'm done.
God. That's it. Okay.
Well, you guys are welcome. Thanks for having me, I guess.
Don't talk.
It's been a pleasure.
Okay. Well, Muhlenberg, see you later.
Oh my God.
We're using a different actor next time.
Okay. All right, Leo. I understand. Okay, you tell Clooney that too, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Okay, I'll talk to you later, big guy.
I think we should be used to it.
Golf on Saturday? Yeah, that sounds good. Okay. All right, bye, buddy.